I'm here today to show you how to make some clay dinosaurs or clay anything with your young crafter. One of the great advantages of working with clay and Play-Doh with young children is, of course, working on those fine motor skills in those hands, which is why when they get to kindergarten, those handwriting skills, cutting skills, gluing skills, all those things that you use those little muscles in the hands, you prepare for that by using clay and things that before they get to school. Today we're going to do dinosaurs, and the reason why I prefer dinosaurs is little kids love them, number one, girls and boys. You can incorporate a lot of learning with dinosaurs. Number one, they're so enthused about it. Number two, you can build some wonderful science vocabulary with your young learner. And go to the library, get books on dinosaurs, books on how to draw dinosaurs, different periods of dinosaurs. You can bring so much learning into this. And then as a culmination, you can make a clay dinosaur. Things that you're going to need. First of all, you need your working mat so we don't get clay or Play-Doh all over the table. There's lots of different things on the market right now. There's some new modeling clay that's wonderful for little hands because it's not quite as thick and firm as some of the other clay. It's much more pliable. Now this is the harder stuff. Now it's still good for little hands to work those muscles and get that clay soft. They resist a little bit, but this is probably better for younger kids. This is a white plaster type clay that air dries hard, and then the kids can paint it, which little kids love to paint, so this is a good one too. It's a little harder for the little hands to work. Another thing I like to do when we're doing our dinosaurs, especially, is put them on a hard paper plate so when they want to carry it around and show it to their friends and their family, they have some place to display it. You can do little paper plates, any kind of paper plate works. Another thing that I like to use, plastic utensils so they can put texture onto their dinosaur, create some toes and claws and things like that.